I would say cooking is therapeutic for me. It's something that I really enjoyed doing because it sort of became a way to be competitive with myself.
We are inspired by him because, like, he's a great dad and he teaches us a lot of stuff.
He's just awesome.
I want the girls to be able to see there really should be no limits to what you can do. Your biggest obstacle is usually your own doubts and fears that you put forth.